Hello everyone, I'm glad to welcome you to another and very important video tutorial of Blogmatics.com. This video is part of our special series called Understand Google Plus. Every time we hear about Google Plus, we start getting confused between profiles and pages. Like what a Google Plus profile is, or what's the need of a page if we have a profile. We started this series by explaining Google Plus profile, and today we'll be taking on Google Plus pages. I'm pretty sure that by the end of this video tutorial, you'll also be able to understand both the features with their advantages with much clarity. So let's start. Basically, there are two types of Google identities. One is Google Plus profiles that represent individuals, and the other is Google Plus pages that generally represent entities like brands, businesses, or organizations. They can also represent celebrities and any social personality. There are several differences between Google Plus profiles and Google Plus pages. Your profile identity is always single and unique, that is used across all the Google services like Gmail, Drive, and many more. On the other hand, your page identity is separate from your profile identity. So you are free to use a different name for your page that may represent your brand or business. In case of profile, the connected YouTube channel can only be managed as an individual. While a page can have up to 50 managers, it means that multiple managers can manage the same page and its connected channels without sharing sign-in information. You can manage only one profile and one connected YouTube channel from a single Google account. On the other hand, you can manage up to 50 different pages and connected YouTube channels from one Google account. I guess now you can easily differentiate between a Google Plus profile and a Google Plus page. In our next video, learn how to create a Google Plus page. You may also like to watch how to create a Google Plus profile. If you find this video helpful, please like it. Subscribe to our channel for getting regular updates on our videos. You can share your feedback and suggestions in the comment area. Thank you for watching.